You know, we have our little commercials that says what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. And like, I just got a call here. We got two males fighting in one of our fast food restaurants down here on the strip.
Another business, white male 30, 6'10, 130, blonde hair and a gray outfit.
Got me blonde hair and a gray outfit. I'm
who are you fighting with?
Took off walking, he's wearing like brown shorts, white guy with like red hair.
Okay.
Yeah, he's got a problem. He lives a little amped up.
What's going on? What?
Step to the car and take your hands out of your pockets. Take your hands out of your pockets and step up to my car. That's the second time I've asked you. You're making me nervous. Take your hands out of your pockets and step up to my car. Take your hands out of your pockets and...
Don't resist.
Now put your hands behind your back or you're going to get the taser.
I'm trying.
Put your hands behind your back. You know, we have our little commercials that says what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. And like, I just got a call here. We got two males fighting in one of our fast food restaurants down here on the strip.
Another business, white male 30, 6'10, 130, blonde hair and a gray outfit.
Got me blonde hair and a gray outfit.
Who are you fighting with?
Took off walking, he's wearing like brown shorts, white guy with like red hair.
Okay.
Yeah, he's got a problem. He lives a little amped up.
What's going on? What?
Step to the car and take your hands out of your pockets. Take your hands out of your pockets and step up to my car. That's the second time I've asked you. You're making me nervous. Take your hands out of your pockets and step up to my car. Take your hands out of your pockets and...
Don't resist.
Now put your hands behind your back or you're going to get the taser.
I'm trying.
Put your hands behind your back. You know, we have our little commercials that says what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. And like, I just got a call here. We got two males fighting in one of our fast food restaurants down here on the strip.
Another business, white male 30, 6'10, 130, blonde hair and a gray outfit.
Got me blonde hair and a gray outfit.
Who are you fighting with?
Took off walking, he's wearing like brown shorts, white guy with like red hair.
Okay.
Yeah, he's got a problem. He lives a little amped up.
What's going on?
What? Step to the car and take your hands out of your pockets. Take your hands out of your pockets and step up to my car. That's the second time I've asked you. You're making me nervous. Take your hands out of your pockets and step up to my car. Take your hands out of your pockets and...
Don't resist.
Now put your hands behind your back or you're going to get the taser.
I'm trying.
Put your hands behind your back.